chickens. They're not going to feed themselves, you know.
They're not.
And those socks you started and mended yesterday, are they done yet?
Not yet.
I knew it. Well, what have you done today? It's already 7 in the morning. Oh, that's so sad, Denise. You know what they say? A long face pleases the devil. Working as a farmhand 5 miles away. thing like that is never forgotten.
Monty! It's true! The little old yes! It is time for me to marry again! For me, too! My new husband must be rich to make up for the last one. May he rest in peace! But I thought you loved him!
Of course, Pasha! He was only a peasant. You know, my dear, I can only marry a man of status.
Me, too!
Around.
But there is a shortage of money around the husbands.
There is that muff, Guillaume.
The nephew of Monsieur Mathurin?
I'm sure that he has a crush on me.
Is that true? Vraiment, my dear, he lost his head for me.
For you?
Yes, the other morning I went to fetch water when he slapped me so hard I nearly fell into the well. Here I have proof of love.
Vivian, last night at a chapel, he pulled out a chair for me so that I landed on the floor. And what do you say to that? Oh, well, after all, you can take him.
No, merci. Thank you. He's just right for you.
Why should I want him? He doesn't have a penny. And besides, he's so tame. It wouldn't be any fun to beat him.
Beat him? Frankly, he doesn't resemble my first husband either, who loved a good beating, except for he was the one who...
Thank you.
Alcatraz deserves to be swallowed. Good morning, Catherine. Good morning, Franchette.
Bonjour.
Yeah. What have you got there, Leo?
Fool extraordinaire.
So merry, so young.
What is that?
I'm worried. It has been 15 days since I wrote to my Uncle Maturin, and I still have no response.
You didn't write to ask him for anything, did you?
Well, I certainly couldn't write to give him anything.
I bet he has the poor man for money.
The poor man? My dear girls, Uncle Maturin is richer than our whole village combined.
Where is his land?
His wealth isn't in land. It's in money, which is better for me, and it must be nearly limitless, for he has yet to refuse me anything. Until now. This time I am not sure if he will be willing to give me. I asked for something far greater than anything before.
He should have asked for more bread.
Cousin, a letter. Oh, maybe it's from your uncle.
Yes, it is from Paris.
From Uncle Maturin? Oh, dear Lord, he wrote to him too? Oh, I hope he doesn't tell him. Oh, spare me.
Pour me consoler de mal, pour me consoler de mal.
under the big tree in your yard this evening when the Angelus rings. My, aren't they curious? Oh, my dear treasure, tonight I'll go there with my shovel. Oh, my uncle Maturin. Let's drink to him. Denise, bring some glasses.
Under the big tree? Be there.
No, I'll be there when the Angelus rings.
Denise! Glasses!
Sans le chat, le parfait vin dans le pain, le prêtre de mi-chère. heard. Perhaps I will sit under the tree and see if Uncle Mantelin will keep his word.
Thank you.
if you will be his wife. Good evening, Catherine. Good evening, Fanchette. I would like to introduce you to my wife.
You know what? What about the treasure?
I am holding her for myself.
Split with me. Split by three.
Split by four.
And split by five.
The constable. And he's with the whole village. Look, everyone. Guillaume has found the treasure.
This treasure is property of High Lobo County. You must render it at once.
Or share it with us.
Well, she is my treasure, and I'm keeping her all to myself. As for the large sum of money, search for it all you want, and split whatever you find amongst yourselves. Thank you, friends, for coming to light our betrothal. It will go down in history as the marriage by lantern light. Monsieur Lapierre, terminé, et nous coupons juste la main.